it is true that there's a public health crisis here, and it's only going to get worse. It breaks my heart to see kids with asthma down here. There's no reason for it. We can fix this.
It doesn't need to be a disaster.
Should we not be responsible?
The precious moment of our life is that of a single second, when at that very moment, we recognize and realize the value of time.
This is an incredibly windy region, and the winds, when they blow up the dust, and that becomes airborne and it lodges in people's lungs. It particularly affects children.
I love to use this phrase. Birds are good indicators of how good or how bad your environment is. In this case, when the birds go, we will go next. It shouldn't be this way.
No challenge poses a greater threat to future generations than climate change.
Just a few years ago, we went out through this channel on an airboat out to the open sea, and along with the water level dropping, there continues to be great concern for the exposed playa and the toxic dust.
That's the importance of it right there. We see it's very basic. We need water to live.
It's really that simple, guys. To see a miracle, we have to first be that miracle. That's right, be the miracle. Don't look for it, don't wait for it, because time can be that of only a single second. That's right.
You know, through the music and the dance, it brings us together. It reminds us that it's an us thing. It's not a me thing.
Don't we see miracles happen every single day?
Our souls are fed through the music.
Or do we create them together, step by step, expressing optimism?
The food is for the body, but the music is for the soul.
This is not rocket science. This is setting aside our greed, following our hearts, our compassion, and our brotherly love for each other to help those in need, humanity, to help our planet. Let's be the landlords of our souls with no regrets. And if you've got regret, well, fix it and make it right.
It was a 3-2 vote, and it was passed on a very, very, very small margin.
The world is our jewel. Don't ever forget that. And the jewels of the Salton Sea now needs our precious help.
Appreciate you showing me everything.
I'm very happy to do so. But we come to find water. Let's see if we can find some water.
Let's go.
Okay.
known resource on the planet right here.
Over a billion-dollar industry
that provides food and provides jobs for many, many people.
Possibly the most productive fishery on the planet in the past.
It's amazing to find the living archaeology like this in the desert.
It's an opportunity to get a project implemented and work together.
California sawgrass is one really special plant species we have out here, and it's a state endangered species.
The blue angels are also a jewel in our community. Their migration pattern actually starts here in our region, and then they go on their national tour. Being able to have the blue angels is a tremendous opportunity for us as well.
I'm so proud and honored to have the Salton Sea as part of our community.
He was very, very supportive of the Salton Sea and making sure the Salton Sea became viable.
I think you are a jewel of the Salton Sea.
Setting of the Salton Sun, the painted golden promise,